Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to sync Viber contacts to phone. And now let's dive right in. Now to sync your Viber contacts to your phone, first open up your Viber app, guys. And after opening your Viber app, guys, over here at the bottom right corner of the screen, you can see there is a more with a three dotted icon available for us at the bottom right. Tap on the more button at the bottom right, guys. And you land on this interface. Again, we will be required to tap on the settings over here just above my notes. Tap on settings and we will land over here where you can see there is the general option available for us at the bottom of the list. Tap on general just below the appearances, and on this interface you can see the fourth option where it says sync contacts. Add Viber contacts to your device's contacts. Now in order to sync your Viber contacts to your phone, make sure to tap on the empty box, just empty circle just beside the sync contacts over here, and you will start to sync your Viber contacts to your phone. And that being said, guys, this is how to sync Viber contacts to your phone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.